press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello dear students, how are you all? I hope you are all fine and safe. So stay safe, stay happy. So today I am here with you to do your poem, that is the donkey. Here we are going to read a poem and let's enjoy this poem, the donkey. Have you ever seen a donkey? Yes, animal with long ears. Yes. Have you seen? Yes. So first of all, I'm going to read this poem. Listen to me very carefully. All of you open your English textbook. Open page number 92. Okay? Okay, dear students, open page number 92. Yes? Okay, fine. The donkey. If I had a donkey and he wouldn't go, would I wallop him? No, no, no. I'd find a little hay and give him some corn. Then he'd be the best donkey that ever was born. This poem is written by Margaret S. Russell. I repeat, the donkey. If I had a donkey and he wouldn't go, would I wallop him? No, no, no. I'd find a little hay and give him some corn. Then he'd be the best donkey that ever was born. So here we are having a little boy and he has one donkey, an animal with long heads, used to carry some goods, used by people to carry their goods. Donkey is an animal. You can see in that picture. Yes. So, I'm going to explain this poem. Listen to me carefully. If I had a donkey. Who is telling this poem? The boy. If I had a donkey and he wouldn't go. Wouldn't. Wouldn't means would not. It's the short form of would not. Wouldn't. Like this. WOULDN apostrophe S. Wouldn't. Wouldn't go. Wouldn't is the short form of would not. Instead of writing would not, we simply we can write wouldn't. Would apostrophe st. Wouldn't. Wouldn't go. Would I wallop him? No, 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 no. Would I wallop? Wallop means whip with stick or beating with a stick or striking some animal with a stick. He is telling, would I wallop him? Would I beat him? No, no, no. The boy no, don't want to wallop his donkey. So he is telling, he is wishing that if he has a donkey, he wouldn't go. Do not let him go anywhere. Would I wallop him? No, no, no. Means the boy don't want to hit the donkey with the stick. He want to love him. He want to take care of the donkey. I'd find a little hay. I'd means I would. I apostrophe S D is the short form of I would. Instead of writing I would, we just simply we can write I apostrophe S D. So the pronunciation of this is I would. Just I would. Okay, not I would. Just you have to say I would. I'd find a little hay. Hay. Hay means it's a fruit which has corn or food item. Hay means which donkey eat. And give him some corn. He wants to give him some corn. To whom? to yes the donkey. Then he'd be the best donkey. He'd again we are having he apostrophe yes d. He'd means he would. Who would be the best donkey? The boy's donkey would be the best donkey that ever was born, that ever was born on this earth. I would find a little hay and give him some corn. Who is telling to give some corn? Yes, the boy is wishing to give some corn and hay to whom? Yes, to donkey. And he is wishing that he would be the best donkey. Yes, the donkey will be the best donkey that ever was born on this earth. Yes, I'll repeat this poem once again. If I had a donkey, the boy is wishing that if he would have a donkey and he wouldn't go. He do not let the donkey go anywhere. The donkey will never go anywhere. Would I wallop him? No. The boy don't want to wallop him. I'd find a little hay. He find the little hay and give him some corn. The boy wants to give some corn. To whom? Yes, to donkey. Then he'd be the best donkey. Then who? The donkey will be the best donkey that ever was born. That ever was born on this earth. Poem is very nice, right? Okay. Now in next page we are having another poem, that is I had a little pony. Now let's read this poem. I had a little pony. I had a little pony. Again, pony means what do you see in the picture? Horse. The baby of a horse is pony. I had a little pony. First, I'm going to read this poem. Listen to me very carefully. I had a little pony. His name was Dapple Gray. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. She whipped him, she lashed him, she drove him through the mire. I wouldn't lend my pony now for all the ladies' hire. Okay. So dear children, here we can see a little girl is there who is lying on his pony. So what he is telling? I had a little pony. The girl is having a little pony. His name was Dapple Gray. What is his name? His name was Dapple Gray. Dapple Gray is the name of whose name? Yes, name of pony. Dapple Gray. I had a little pony. His name was Dapple Gray. I lent him to a lady. Lent means to give, lent, to grant something to someone to use. After they have to return to the owner. Means grant, to give in grant. He is known as lent. Lent is the past form of lend. Okay, lent. Lent means to lend or to grant something to someone. To grant something. lent him to a lady. To whom she has lent? To a lady. Lady means a woman. To ride a mile away. For the purpose of riding a mile away. To ride only 1 mile. She has given her pony. To whom? Yes, to a lady. She whipped him. Now what she has done? Very bad. Poor pony. What the lady has done? She strike with whip or a stick. She beat the pony, little pony, with a stick. Whipped means to strike with a whip. She lashed him. Lashed is also to whip with a stick. She drove him through the mire. Drove means it's the past form of drive. Okay? Drove means it's the past form of drive. She drove him through the mire. Mire means mud or dirt. Through lot of mud or dirt, she drove her pony. I wouldn't lend my pony now. Now the girl has decided to not lend her pony to anyone. Wouldn't means WOULD and apostrophe ST. It's the short form of would not. Would not. The girl has decided she would not lend her pony to anybody else. For all the ladies hire, she don't want to give her pony. Hire means employee who works for money. So this is about, I had a little pony. I'll repeat once again. Listen to me very carefully. I had a little pony. His name was Dapple Gray. Name of the pony was Dapple Gray. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. She whipped him. She lashed him. She drove him through the mire. What she has done? She has whipped him and she drove him through the mud or dirt. Lot of mud, lot of dirt. She drove that pony, little pony. Now the girl has decided she wouldn't give to lend for anybody. Especially for all ladies hire. She don't give her pony, little pony. So this is about our little poems. The donkey and I had a little pony. Okay, dear students. Okay. So now I'm going to discuss about meaning of difficult words. Okay. Let's see. Meanings of new words. First is donkey. Donkey means an animal with long ears used to carry goods. Okay. Donkey. An animal with long ears. Long ears used to carry goods. Goods means things, not goods. It's goods. Goods. The meaning of goods is things. Wallow. WALLOP. Wallop means to hit hard. Lady. Lady means woman. A polite way to call a woman. A polite way to call a Woman. Next. Whipped. Whipped means to beat. To beat. Lent. To give something to someone. Lent means to give something to someone. Lashed. Meaning of lashed is a quick blow. A quick blow. Mire. Means to get stuck on a muddy ground. To get stuck on a muddy ground. Maya. Now the last is hire. Hire means to employ someone for money. To employ someone for money. Okay, students, these are some of the meaning of new words. You can take all these words. Okay, dear students. Meaning of donkey is an animal with long ears, used to carry what? Goods. Wallop means to hit hard. Lady means a polite way to call a woman. Whipped means to beat. Lent means to give something to someone for the purpose of money. Lent means to give something to someone. Lashed means a quick blow. Mire, to get stuck on a muddy ground. Hire means to employ someone for money. These are words and their meanings. You can also take a screenshot. And after that, you may write it. Okay, children, shall we move next? Okay. Now, turn the page. Open page number 94. You are having their words and their, you are having their exercises. Reading is fun. Okay. Another word for wallop is dash. Would the child hit the donkey? Yes. Answer. Another word for wallop is bash. B-A-S-H, bash. Is the another word for wallop is bash. Here I have written the meaning of wallop means to hit hard. Bash is also has the same meaning. Now, would the child hit the donkey? Yes, no, the child would not hit the donkey. Second, what would the child give the donkey? Yes, what he gave? The child would give some corn to the donkey. The child give some hay and corn to the donkey to eat. What is pony? They have given the pictures. First, a baby dog, a baby horse or a baby cat. What is a little pony? Yes, the little pony is a baby horse. Baby of a horse. Fourth one, what did the lady do to the pony? Yes, A. She took care of the pony. She whipped and lashed him. C. She sold the pony. What she did? Yes, option B. She whipped and lashed the pony. Fifth one. What did the child decide to do? A. To lend the pony again to the lady. B. To never lend the pony to the lady again. C. To give the pony to the lady. What he decided? Of course, the option B. To never lend the pony to the lady again. Okay, dear children. Okay, here. Have you seen people beating animals? What do you think of such people? They are bad people, right? We do not have to hit animals. We have to deal with kindness and love. Do you ever tease animals? Yes. Do you tease animals? No. You are very good students, very good children. Do you think that you should be kind to them? Yes, of course, we should have to be kind with animals. Tell your friends about some unusual pets that you have seen. You have seen the unusual pets, the animals which we love in our take care in homes. Tell story with your friends. Share stories. Okay, now here are some words. You have to say them aloud. Okay, dear students, repeat after me. Donkey, monkey, turkey, hire, fire, mire. Next, hair, fair, mail, mile, smile, pile. Next, mail, snail, pail. What you have observed? These are the rhyming words. So now you are having word building. That is stable. Where can we find a stable? Where you find? So write down that we can find stable in farmlands. Where you find? We find stable in farmlands. Name all the animals that live in stable. Which are those animals that are live in stable? Yes. Cows, goats, pigs and horses, etc. These are the animals which live in a stable. Make two words from stable by removing letters from the beginning. Here the words you can see. That is stable. From this word, you have to make two words by removing beginning letters. If we remove S from the stable, what will it become? It will become table. It is also one word. Now, make another word by removing the T. Yes. If we remove T, it will become able. Able. These are the two words. From we make it from stable. Okay, children. Okay. Now, write a paragraph about your pet or an animal you love. So, I love the rabbit. So, I have written a little story about it. So, a little paragraph. You also have to write a paragraph like this. I'll read this. I love to play with rabbit. They are very cute. They like eating carrots. They get easily scared. I like to call them bunny. It sits down on my hands or either jump out of my arms. Okay, like this you have to write a paragraph. Okay, children. Now fill in the blanks with words that rhyme with. Okay, now you have to fill these blanks with the rhyming words. First one is corn. Barn, no, go, mire, higher. I write here. What is first? Corn, barn. The rhyming word of corn is barn. No, go, higher. Maya. These are the rhyming words, which sounds same. Okay, children. Now they have given a story, that is the Cruel Boy. Let's read the small story. After that, you have asked to tick mark here, right, or whether the statement is right or wrong. Let's see. The monkey is in a cage. A boy looks at the monkey. He gives it a sweet. The monkey opens the paper. There is a stone inside. The poor monkey is sad. Cruel boy. Okay, the boy has given some sweet. After the opening that paper, the monkey realized it's not the sweet, it is a stone. The boy is very cruel, isn't it? Are these sentences are right or wrong? First one, the monkey is in the forest. Was that monkey is in the forest? No, it's in the cage. So write there wrong mark. The boy gives the monkey a stone. Yes, right. The monkey thinks it is a sweet. Yes, right. The monkey thought it's a sweet. The monkey likes sweets. Yes, put a right mark there. The monkey is sad. Yes, the monkey is sad because it's not sweet. It was a stone. Okay, dear children. In this class, we have discussed two little poems, The Donkey and I Had a Little Pony. After that, we have discussed the meanings and explanation about those poems. After that, meanings of difficult words. After, we have done some exercises, isn't it? Okay, dear students, I hope you are all clear about this concept, isn't it? Okay. Have you, all of you, have you clear about this? Okay. Okay, dear students, the moral of these two poems is we have to be kind with our animals. Okay, we do not have supposed to do the to cruelty to all these animals. In fact, to all living beings, we have to be kind and we have to be loving and caring to all animals, especially to our pet ones. Okay, dear students, this is about our today's class. Okay, dear students, thank you so much. Okay, we'll meet in our next class, in our next video. Till then, take care, stay happy, stay safe. Thank you.